अखिलेश यादव एक्चुअली बिलीव्स दैट हिज पार्टी इज गोइंग टू विन 400 सीट्स इन द अपकमिंग इलेक्शंस एंड एस्पेशली ही हैज अ कॉन्फिडेंस बिकॉज ही बिलीव्स दैट द योगी आदित्यनाथ गवर्नमेंट डिड नॉट हैंडल द सेकेंड वेव प्रॉपरली बिकॉज देर वॉज अ मिसमैनेजमेंट इन द वे हाउ उत्तर प्रदेश सॉर्ट ऑफ हैंडल्ड द पैंडेमिक एस्पेशली ड्यूरिंग द सेकेंड वेव. हाउ मच डू यू थिंक हिज स्टेटमेंट्स आर वैलिड अकॉर्डिंग टू यू?
Well, I think Mr. Akhilesh is daydreaming, and that's fine. He can daydream because he anyways does not have much work to do. His claims of winning 400 seats is simply laughable because all the surveys, all the indication on the ground and all the feedback from the ground tells us that BJP is coming back to power with full majority once again. His criticism of the government on the second wave, over the second wave of the pandemic, is also misplaced. Because if anything, the Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath and his government has handled the second wave in a decisive manner. Initial days were tough because we know that the second wave hit us all of a sudden. But within a week, the situation was under control. The supplies were streamlined. And the Chief Minister himself has been traveling through to every district to look after their preparation and also to take feedback from the people. When it comes to the vaccination, Sharan, the UP is leading the country in the terms of number of vaccinations which are being administered every day. The UP has a huge population, more than 220 million people, right? Which is almost as large or maybe even larger than Pakistan's population. Right. So of course, when we talk about the per capita numbers, they might be lower than the smaller states, but in terms of absolute number, the UP is doing absolutely fine. There is no major resentment against the government over the second wave of the pandemic. Yes, people have lost their life, and that is very unfortunate. Even the people who are ministers, who have been ministers in the BJP government, legislatures, their family members have also suffered. So it was a universal suffering. It's very uncalled for Akhilesh Yadav to politicize such a once in a century pandemic, which has caused so much of distress to lots of people. But the management of the government was very prompt. It was very decisive, and results are to be seen on the ground. There are hardly any major hotspots of the coronavirus in UP as of now, and situation is limping back to normal.
Please remember to subscribe to us and switch on the notifications for this channel. For our other social media links, more content, and to support our work, please visit citti.net. Dhanyavaad. Namaskar.